There we go. It's picking up. Just take your time, you know, when you do these things. Give it a little throttle, and it should lift.
So you want to get it up in the sky a ways before you turn it around?
Yeah. Put it into the wind here, pick up some speed. Ah, that sun. Let's see if I can face it away from me. And you want to be high enough before you attempt a right-hand turn. Oh man, that sun. Let me pull it the other way.
Right-hand turn's a bit harder than left-hand.
With counterclockwise, yes. Probably. It's a little more tricky, but you know, it depends on your attitude there of the model. I should be able to.
So when you go downwind, your rotors will slow down a little bit, won't they?
They do, but sometimes if you have enough momentum and you're coming down, it'll pick up. And actually, these batteries are very low. I'm gonna put a 2200 here. So I should have a lot more power than this. This flies with a lot more authority. Then see how it pivots? Pivots on the dime.
That's really cool. I love to see that thing fly.